let's get ready to provide an arena for human beings to experience. Demonstrate. Let's get ready to provide an arena to demonstrate.
Hello, you pathetic collection of scrotums. It's me, Sean, from The Bad Place. There's only one thing humans are good for: failure. I love watching people fail, so a television gag reel is like pornography to me. And much like real pornography, gag reels only need to be 2 or 3 minutes. Anything longer than that is just excessive and gross. Anyway, enjoy.
You know what?
Is that like a comment on my performance?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Sorry. Woo! Kitty wants to play! I'm just kidding.
He just gives us a sign for cocaine.
That's the good stuff.
Very strong. You're tiny, but you're strong.
Yeah, no
Yeah, from the island of Jamaica. You go to the beach, man. Walk with your surfboard. A jerk chicken, man. Listen to the reggae and smoke the joints. That's a Jamaican accent.
How can I misplace books? They're here somewhere, I know. Oh, here we go.
What does it look like?
Oh,
What, are you scared?
It's not impressive to guess that I'm scared. I'm scared, Eleanor.
Who wrote this?
I've analyzed the 10 most successful strategies and compiled the statistically most effective breakup strategies.
Jesus, criminy. I'd be mad at Matt. I'd be really mad at him.
Someone's me because I couldn't possibly have done something this stupid.
Definitely somebody else.
Somebody else.
Yo! Oh, damn, doggy dog!
Oh, damn, you're donkey dog.
Oh,
that is so weird. Are they on the cart? They're not on the cart.
I don't want just any wasp nostrils. I don't want just any wasp nostrils. I want these wasp nostrils. I don't want just any wasp nostrils. I want these wasp nostrils. This is personal for me. I can't even hear it anymore. I think I got it.
You did. Okay, so let's just all... Ring.
Hi, Janet. Hi, Jason. You're a really good driver. You're a really good passenger. Now we're Transformers. Transformers. Robots in disguise. Look, there's a kangaroo.
This might
woof, woof.
No, they don't bark.
Here we go. There it is. Oh, all right. Well. We'll come back to that later.
Cut it.
Right in the... All right.
Hey.
Ah!
Why?
Oh, no! Chidi!
Oh, this is the best! I'm gonna get the next round and... Sorry.
Oh. What up, dogs?
The others are on their way back from... I'm Burbank. All right, here we go. I'm sorry, this is the last time it'll happen. Where are they coming from?
Budapest. Burbank. Melbourne.
Oh, great.
Bucharest.
This one's on you. Budapest.
Have a Chris and Liam and... Who is the other one?
Exactly.
Bollocks.
My bollocking... Any... What?
Huh?
Sorry. Help.
Idiot says what?
What?
Idiot says hmm.
Hmm?
You heard me. Did I stutter?
You stuttered the second time, yeah.
You don't lean so far forward.
Why?
Because I have a camera right there.
So?
So you're in my shot.
Then they'll have to use mine.
And Mr. Danson, don't forget you're driving.
Well...
Yeah, no, just
the, no, you I sound just it. Like Mary. I do the same thing when I'm actually driving.
Show up, dance hard, get cash.
Get up, get hard, get cash. Wait, what?
Get cash. Did you say get hard?
Yeah.
Nah, man. That's not out there.
Oh, bro, wrong competition. Wrong.
I think you can pass on the mic. I'm good until about 2.
But it's late, and I get worried. That, I'm going to be like, did you mean what you said, or did you just say it because the world is ending? Because also, I get cross-eyed late at night, so need not go. Be careful.
I am happy to report that, as of today, I have a near-functional small boy's fully functional male genitals. But now I have a little boy's
We're having a party tonight where everyone gets to...
Too much?
Mm-hmm.
You're a really nice kid.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
No, yeah.
I'm so demoralized. I think we should start over.
Yeah, but from the first scene.
You know, as a connoisseur of human failure, the only thing better than those gags is knowing that while the actors were cracking themselves up by blundering through their incredibly easy jobs, just out of frame, 100 bored crew members were either staring into the middle distance or silently texting their families that they'd be home late yet again. So great work all around. I hope this bit of levity succeeded in distracting you from the looming specter of your own eventual death and the near certain torment that certainly awaits you. Sorry if you didn't know about that. Anyway, bye, bitches.
Hey, Ted.
It's a season 3 wrap.